You were boxing standout Denver Coyo, and he's fighting in Mexico soon. How you feeling?
It's good.
Denver, what do you think about Brian Viloria? He just won a very big fight.
We was at the ringside.
You were ringside? Yeah. Tell me about the fight. What was it like?
He did his job. He did his job, so.
What is he saying? He
said Brian is improving, you know, he resurrected his career.
You're right. And what do you think about the superstar right here, Manny Pacquiao?
I'll be following his footsteps, Denver Coyo.
What does Denver think about Manny?
Manny's the best.
Manny's the best?
Best.
So what would happen, Manny Pacquiao, Tim Bradley, June 9th? What's your prediction?
Prediction, Bradley is KO in round 8.
Manny KOs Bradley in round 8? That's what you think?
I agree.
You agree?
Yep.
So, Denver, where are you from in the Philippines? What part?
Rizal.
Where is that?
Binangon and Rizal.
And
Manila.
Manila?
Yeah.
The capital?
Yeah, the capital.
Why boxing? Because of Manny or before? Or?
Before.
Way before?
Yeah.
Why boxing? Why not some other sport?
Bakit tayo mag-basketball? Bakit boxing?
Kasi boxing in entrenan liga.
That's what he started and established with. But he can play ball too.
You can?
Yes, sir.
You're not the biggest guy. And if you go somewhere in public, nobody knows that you're a lethal weapon. Nobody knows you're a very good boxer. What's it like when you go places and then they say, wow, you're Denver? Does that happen sometimes?
Yes, sir.
Tell me about that.
He's just humble, being himself. So.
Any message to his fans back home in Manila, if they're watching? You could say it in Tagalog, if they're watching in Manila.
Ano yung message mo sa atin, sa mga fans?
Sa mga fans ko? Sana abangan nyo yung dating ko na laban ngayon at saka sana supportan nyo ko sa konting panalangin para sa tagumpay ko at sa tagumpay ng bawat Pilipino. Thank you.
Who is he fighting and when is the fight?
This Saturday.
And who's he fighting, do you know?
Gannigan Lopez.
What's his record?
20 wins and 12 by knockout.
That's
and
very good.
3 losses.
But you're so humble, you're like, you're not like,
sure,
if it was me, I'd walk around with my belt. So Denver, are you ready for your fight?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Physically, mentally? What is it going to take for you to win?
Ano bang kailangan gawin mo para mo?
Manalo? Civic at saka tagala at saka isip utak.
He's all mental and ready. He is physically fit 110%. So no worries, man. The man is going down.
There you have it. You heard it here first. The man is going down. FiusNewsReport.com. I'm Melik Sekpak reporting.